These are four moves you should do before every booty workout.
I'm using my Love Sweat Fitness booty bands, the medium resistance for this warm up. So I'm going to start with some clams to work on the abductors on the outside, about 15 to 20 reps on each side. And then I'll do some kickbacks to target more of the glutes and the hamstrings, again, 15 to 20 reps. I'll stand up for some sumo squats to get the quads working here a bit more. And then a few squats with lateral kickouts.